that arid field of war, the sentinels of light and shadow spoke to each other in tongues dormant since the third moon fell burning from the heavens, and not sweet were the words they uttered.